saw an orchestra where nobody's feet touched the ground. Literally. I heard the smallest orchestra in the world, led by an 8-year-old who has no business having so much technique on a violin as any 8-year-old. And more than anything else, I saw in everybody's faces what I have always believed music to be about, which is pure joy.